Well, the start of this SMP was, pretty chaotic, if I'm gonna be honest. Everybody was killing everybody, but luckily me and my team managed to make it out before anything bad happened. Granted, we did have to kill a few people. I mean, everybody was charging at us. We have an add-on that adds Java combat, so everything, the PvP is like Java. And then you can break shields and everything like that. So there was definitely a lot of people coming at us. It was pretty interesting. I was missing all of my hits. I don't know why, man. I was out of the PvP mode. So we started mining. We got a few basic resources like iron, and then eventually after iron, it took us quite a while, but we did find diamonds. And after we found diamonds, we just went to the surface. We mined the diamonds, we got some obsidian, headed up to the surface, and started looking for a base spot. Eventually, we came across this jungle, and we thought it looked really cool, so we just dug into the mountain and started grinding. We had a bunch of new people join this season. Oh, by the way, if you want to join the SMP, just type your Discord username and your Xbox or Minecraft username in the comments, and I will invite you to the Discord, we can talk, and then I'll probably add you. But anyways, yeah, like I said, I knew that people were going to come for me this season. So I decided it'd be a good idea to just go netherite mining as fast as possible, get as stacked as possible, because I knew people were going to be coming after me super early this time. And I knew that if I didn't get stacked very fast, I was probably going to die. So I went netherite mining, got enough netherite for all my tools and all my armor.
So,
I call them made potions.
I'm not even going to bother trying to climb this normally. I'm going to pearl up. Is it going to land? No. What the... What is this?
BeatStars.com.
Bro.
Clearly, I had to make a base here. I mean, like, if I didn't, it would be breaking some sort of rule of nature. So I immediately got started. I used the new mangrove wood, but I had a problem. This is when I'm at my weakest. I don't have any supplies to make pots or get any PvP supplies. So I knew I'd have to set up fast because I knew an attack was coming. But from the direction that the attack came, I would have never expected it. I really wouldn't have. I was just, you know, chilling at my base, trying to get set up as fast as possible because I knew if I got attacked, I probably would have nothing. I mean, I had stuff in my old base, but obviously I'm moving bases, so I don't really have anything. That's why I'm trying to get set up fast. But then, well. Me and my teammate were just chilling. When all of a sudden he was like, "Hey, can you teleport to me? I have something cool I want to show you." And you know, I trusted him, man. We were just messing around. We weren't doing anything. I was just trying to build a base. And I trusted him, so it's like, "Yeah, sure, I'll teleport to you. That's fine." I mean, I didn't expect anything to happen when I teleported to him. I was just trying to smelt some ores, you know? We were in the mines earlier, so we got a lot of ores, and I just wanted to smelt them up, and I was like, "Yeah, when I'm done smelting, I'll teleport to you." So I put all the ores in the furnace, and then...
That's awesome. Six. Me tallin'. It's not a drug factory. What is this? Take off your stuff! Yeah! CBK gets it. I'm not. No!
You know, maybe just like your leggings, your chest plate, your helmet, and your boots. You know?
That's it! What? No!
No, I'm not. No.
We need to find
is this not everything? But I kind of need you to take off your stuff.
Why?
Because if I don't, I'll get in trouble by the big soup. I need you to take off your stuff, shooters. I'm counting. I'm gonna count to 10.
I didn't know you could count that high.
I didn't know either. 1. 2.
I don't know what you're counting to, man. I'm not taking off my stuff.
3.
4. That's not 10. There you go.
Comes after 4. 5.
My God. I'm not taking off my stuff. 6. You can count all you want. Counting isn't intimidating. I'm not in the 4th grade.
7. 8.
I'm gonna stand in this corner for strategical reasons.
9.
Wait, are you being serious?
I'm being dead serious, shooters. 10.
No, okay, hold on, okay. You, okay.
Take off your stuff.
That did a lot of damage. Okay.
Take off your stuff.
Fine. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay.
Oh wow.
What are you doing?
Okay. Actually, I was just playing. Okay. Deal. Fine.
Take off your stuff then. Take it off.
Okay, you have to promise me that you won't kill me immediately.
I won't kill you. This prison is meant for you. I'm just trying to get you to take off your stuff.
Okay, well, I can't really strafe. Probably should see this coming.
Take off your stuff, Seduce.
You're gonna regret this, Fossil.
Though that may be true, I'm gonna need you to take off your stuff.
I'm gonna give you one more chance. You're gonna regret this.
I'm going to give you one more chance. Take off your stuff. And your pickaxe. And, yep, everything. Take that
it's
back.
Just 23 arrows.
And that.
I had been betrayed by the person I thought I could trust the most. And now, I was stuck in a prison. That, well, they thought I would never get out of. I was trapped. I was stuck. And I was alone. Alright, like and subscribe. Comment if you want to join for part 2. It'll be out in a couple weeks, maybe. I don't know.